Thank you so much for clicking on this video. You are probably here because you're either on spring break, you've had your spring break, something to do with spring break, because today's video is going to be all about spring break and the expectations versus realities that we all face during spring break. No matter if it's like fall break, spring break, summer break, Christmas break, there's always going to be those expectations that you have in your mind of it being perfect and fun and amazing, but then you always have that reality of just like sitting in bed doing homework and eating chips. I'm super excited because I was able to film the majority of this video while I was over in California, and I'm also even more excited because this is going to be sponsored by Soho Vision. Now, I absolutely love their sunglasses. They actually reached out to me a couple weeks ago, and when I saw them, I was totally obsessed. They just have some of like the cutest sunglasses for such a good price. I honestly cannot even believe they're only like $10, $15. Make sure to give this video a huge thumbs up if you enjoy it and you want to see more just expectation versus reality videos, because I feel like I do quite a lot of these and you guys seem to enjoy them.
Okay, so really fast, I wanted to come on here and just say that all the glasses that my sister and I are going to be wearing throughout this video are from Soho Vision. They will all be linked down below. They're seriously so cute, and I promise you guys, you will love them.
So definitely make sure to let me know if you want to see more videos like this one, because I like doing them if you guys like watching them. I feel like I've rambled on quite a lot in this intro, so I really hope you guys enjoyed today's video and you find it relatable. And without further ado, let's get started. All you have to do is stay a minute, just stay.
You know when I come back, you know what it look like. Everything lit, all the girls in free. Anybody inside sipping on a good time. You ain't got a risk, they can put it on me. When they wanna go, they know all my money sure. I don't ever get it one.
Why do all my teachers give me so much homework on spring break?
All you have to do is stay a minute. Just
today's video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it and you found like a laugh out of it and you found it relatable. I know I can find this one super relatable because every single break and just every single day of my life I have this expectation and then there's the reality. Make sure to give this video a huge thumbs up if you enjoyed it, because I would love to do more expectation versus reality videos in the future. And also a huge thank you to Soho Sunglasses for sponsoring this video. They literally have some of the cutest glasses, as you guys saw in this video. I will have the sunglasses linked down below for you guys to check out just in case you're interested in buying a pair. They are perfect for the upcoming spring and summertime, just saying. Make sure to follow my Instagram, which is linked down below, along with my Twitter, which is also linked down below. I feel like I just continue to ramble on, so I think I'm going to go, but thank you so much for watching this video, and I hope I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys.
I'm gonna skirt off. Okay, ready? Ah!